everybody. This is SMA Wants, and Jill. And we are playing something a little different. We are playing Tribal Apocalypse, and we are playing a mono-red Minotaur stack. We're going to go ahead and not mulligan this, because we have two of our two drops, so... Bajuka Bog, okay. I suppose I suspend Rift Bolt. The Price of Progress is live now. It'll do two damage. Out of forest. And a wall of blossoms. Oof. I can't rift bolt that. Cast to your dome. And we go ahead and play our Death Bellow Raider. He's spicy. Our opponent takes another hit from his fetch land. Alright. Keeping Price nice and live. Wall of Roots. And Tenderwall. I thought walls wasn't legal in All right, Green Sun Zenith for two. Oh. Okay. Dang, I would have really preferred to draw a... draft attack, so... Ah, get in there. Now... let's see, I could... I think I should just chain lightning the thing off. Getting a little screwed on mana here, because we do have 22 lands. Drawing a third would have been actually really good. Primeval Titan. You a plant? Plant. Maybe I'll get lucky and draw another Price. No, Price is an instant. I guess I should have domed my opponent. Two, four, six. That's not fun. Can't block. All right. Yeah, it's that's a Kozilek the Butcher. So I'm pretty much dead unless my top card is another price. Are you gonna sword your own guy? Well, that does pull him most. That actually doesn't save him if my top card is another price. And it isn't. Never got started there. No sideboards in this, so let's see. Yes, I'd like to play first. Hey, we have three. We have four lands. That's actually not bad. Would you like to mold a 6? No. Spindrift Bolt. Dome. No, two drop. Stuck has a decided lack of two drops. Play my guy, he becomes a 4-2, which means he's probably going to get in there. Pro black. Get the sword on the table. Makes all my other stuff a little harder to ignore. Kill the roots. Underwall. I don't have any legendaries, so that's less good against. You know, Death Bellow Rager gets, that enables me to hit him for 6. Primeval Titan? Destroy target permanent. Okay. Wow, he had 11 mana there. 1, 2. Oh, fuck me. Oh, well, I punted that game. Not that it really mattered. I mean, I would have got him to 3. Fanatic Amogus. Okay. 3. He's just gonna attack. Yep, and that's Annihilator 4. 1, 2, 4. Leaves me with the out of drawing lightning bolt. Your wall is fine. All right, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's going to hit for 16. So, You. We block the chameleon. Otherwise, Chameleon Colossus does just. Chameleon Colossus is really big. So now we have no outs left. Well, Good game, I guess. Misplay didn't actually end up mattering, but we did misplay, which annoys me.